lot to this. Well, my people, now that the sound is good, everything is good, welcome to LPZ Time. And today we're going to talk, I bought them in 2018, I think, for the end of 2018, and they came out on 2017. But when I bought these shoes, it was not my size, but it still kept it because it was Jordan 11, and Jordan 11 always tend to go up on price. So the other day I was looking around and I was looking at what I found, and I looked at the price, and the price is very good. The sole is not yellow. It's a small size. That's why it's new, and it's not new, but used like a couple of times by my daughter, and it's a 5.5. They're running around $300 range. I want $150. Brand new sole, never just a little bit. No yellowing, no nothing like that. Just a quick clean and you'll be okay. This is one of my favorite and most even though I like the bronze a lot, Jordan are still my favorite silhouette and the blazer. I like Air Force, but not as much as the blazer. Why? I don't know, but I do like those and the number four. You all know that. Alright, my people, so I'm glad I fixed all the noise problem, the volume problem, and all of that. Like I told you on Thursday, we'll be posting up videos that we pre-record. Mondays and Tuesdays, I will be doing prank time, and I will be doing more reviews and more videos I told you and bought some that I have not shown. Why? Alright, we're going to talk more about the hype that's coming, the drops of the week and all of that. So we're getting a little bit more formal, and I'm glad that we are, because I really wanted to get this channel going. So here it is, and like I said, it's a bilingual channel, so I will repeat it in Spanish. Alright, raza, estoy aquí. Arreglé el sonido, arreglé la luz, todo. Claro, vamos a arreglar todo poco a poquito. Ya ven que este sueño comenzó hace un año. Yo pensé que iba a hacerlo en 2-3 meses. Miren, estoy apenas arreglando el sonido. Pero lo que estoy hablando es que yo este tenis lo compré en el 2017. Y lo compré, pero no me quedó, lo guardé ahí. ¿Por qué? Porque se hizo testa cuando yo lo compré, ya no había, eso dije, ¿sabes qué? Va a subir de valor. Y la otra vez estaba ahí buscando y me lo encontré, y aparte de eso, que voy viendo que no tiene amarillo en la suela, que es uno de los problemas más grandes de estos tenis. Y la verdad, pues cuestan caros, pero no es mi o lo voy a vender. Es 5.5 de niño de YouTube. Todo el que lo quiera, que lo tengo, háganme DM, está nuevecito. Si lo han usado 1-3 veces, pero no más, hasta ahí. Ya de ahí, el tenis está muy bonito, está muy suave y lo puedes usar y revender. amor, suerte al mundo, en agarrándose a ustedes. Bueno, mi gente, me despido como arte de magia, como...